teams in the top three.
On second and six, Fitzgerald gets the first down, might get the touchdown. Redemption, resurrection, Nick Fitzgerald has come alive tonight. They wanted him benched last week. He wins the game maybe for the Dogs, 76 yards.